Hey guys, John here, and welcome back to Batman Arkham Knight. It's been quite some time since I played that game. Oh yeah, this is definitely helped me. Oh, let's get some upgrades here. Doesn't seem very interested to me. This one does though. Damn. Man, I really do need to try and upgrade things I can get. Okay, double Georgia. I gotta save my point for that. Okay. I left it here for a reason. I can't remember the control for this. What is this? Thank you. Okay. No, it was not this. It was this. Oh damn, do I really need to memorize a lot of these things? I don't even remember where I was. I actually don't remember. I think we honestly we're gonna just focus on the main mission. I think I've done that, but I'm not really somebody. I can't remember the last time I was here. Oh damn, do I need to mini race? I think I have done that though. You wanna take the wheel? God, what's he doing? What's he doing? He's tailing us! Keep driving! Okay. Oh man, it's him! Don't worry, he ain't catching us! Run! Thank you.
You work for Riddler, so talk to me.
This is all I know.
It's enough.
Founder's Island, huh? I'm on Founder's Island. No, I'm on Blake Island. I'm on Blake Island. Okay. The clock tower. Supposed to get me.
Hmm. The militia have captured Stag's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
Okay. So I got one fear major. Okay, I don't have my stupid goddamn what's the name? Looks like the only thing I do have is the disruptor. I'm not even so sure if it will work. Well, I can get a people with a gun, I can't really get him. Did I actually hear him? Didn't feel like I did. And I can't even. Yeah, you come back over here, mate.
I saw it with my own eyes. Looked like some kind of flying dragon. Are you sure it wasn't Batman? Nah, it wasn't no man.
Oh, thank God. Okay. Long as it's over. Okay. I got rid of the grown. That's pretty much one thing I wanted to get rid of. Okay, as long as I take out one of the guys, it's fine. Yeah, you should.
Nothing I can do for you, but I'll find that freak.
Bye bye.
Okay, I've taken out the militia. Now to disable the tower.
I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
Okay. And there's going to be a ton of those to be dealing with. Okay.
There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in.
Okay. Like I said, we're going to be focusing on the main mission for a while. Okay, where's my... of course.
The hatch is locked from inside. If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device.
All right. There we go. We actually open up some new upgrades, I believe. Eventually, I'd say it was the same right there.
Those soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them.
Oh, thank you very much.
I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them.
Right? You said something about hostiles? It's nothing. It's supposed to do that. It's calibrated. What you doing with that thing? Of course I do. I took the damn course, remember?
You bad. Didn't quite work out for you, did it?
That trapdoor sure looks inviting, doesn't it?
Oh, the trapdoor, yeah, thank you very much, Joker.
Look at the size of this thing. I haven't measured, but I think it might even be bigger than your card piece. There's no way you're going to be able to shift this.
It's locked electronically. If I can find the control panel, I should be able to override it with the remote hacking device.
There you go. That's a prophet. Pitess.
Not yet, but the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred.
Okay. Yeah, before I do anything, let me check around.
These very ships, for instance, you will see proof of our airborne inoculation and treatment program. Technology that allows us to deliver vast quantities of
these. Okay, I guess there's nothing here.
I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal.
Now I do. Away. Can I just phone it out back? Huh. I wonder. Yeah. I want to know if I can actually put it back. Put it back into... basically allow you to go outside. That would actually be pretty cool if I could. I mean, like, land behold, everybody would be freaked out. Like, oh my god, where did that bot come from? Come from that big giant ship. Yeah, if I was the back that sent me. Oh, not too bad. Oh, thank god, I can actually get that upgrade. That's actually pretty good. I actually need that. I could you never.
Does it work?
No.
Of course it works. Ever seen anything like it? That's because it's new state-of-the-art drone technology. What can it do? We went over this in the briefing. The control
The soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldiers...
I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them.
Oh, let's just... been through this. We know what's gonna happen here.
I see you have found your way in, sir. Any sign of Mr. Stagg?
Not yet, but the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred.
Okay.
I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal.
Back up. I actually really put that down, didn't I? Trinity. Hold on. I need this. Okay. Before I leave this place. No reason as to why this is here. Away. Damn it, I keep pressing the stupid one button here. Okay, there's one with a trophy. Am I supposed to throw my Bahrain all the way in now? But there's literally two. Hold on, I'm actually going to try something here. I don't know if it's gonna work. Did it destroy it? Yeah, of course it did. So where am I supposed to put this? Is Because obviously I gotta get it up there. I mean, that's obvious enough. No, I can't. He's not gonna let me, is he? Okay. Oh well, I come back. I said I'd come back for you next time. Actually, I wonder, did it change anything? No. Yeah, of course, no. Holy cow! I can't open that door. Okay. There we go.
Soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Okay.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you.
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers and see how high we go before you tell us.
Please.
We will find them, you know. We've got crews tearing this place apart. The longer it takes, the more you hurt. Choice is yours.
I don't really have any. Damn it, I can't remember what. Okay. That could have gone a lot more better. Yeah.
Please. Are you sure all of these men are incapacitated? Thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
The Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
You mean Barbara Gordon?
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Max?
Huh? What the? That's not normal, them getting back up. Come on.
Target is secured. We're bringing him to Arc 2. Over.
Batman! No!
Quiet! Wave goodbye. That's the last time you'll see him.
Okay. Damn it, some guys have voice call. I can't go in now. It's away from me. I'm getting there, huh? I think there is another way of me getting over there. Very, very sneaky. If I want to open it. Let's check in. No, that's where I came from. Okay. Okay.
Stag's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship.
I've been analyzing the schematics. And it appears to be defended by automated gun turrets. There's a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear of your current vessel. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.
I highly doubt that.
Did you think you stopped me at Ace Chemicals, Batman?
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
And the same can be said of your friend. Poor little Buck. Gordon. Close your eyes. Can you see her? Cowering in the darkness. Cursing the hero who failed her. She has become your weakness. Your obsession. Dragging you deeper into the abyss. I could have her killed right now. It would be cruel, sadistic, brutal. But I have other plans.
Oops. Space in jail. No. Okay, I really need to get back into this. Okay. Well, I got a trophy, but excuse me. Thank you.
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
It'll be hard for me to try and control this. Right. Well, there might be something in there, but... Okay, that's one day, baby. One day. My only question is, how am I supposed to get to the outside? I guess I have to find out later.
Look about what happened down there. I wasn't trying to kill you. I was trying to kill your mind. So, we still pals? Friends for life. Anyway, don't blame me. Blame Scarecrow and his patented Joker liberating miracle tonic.
Uh-huh. Hold on, hold on.
Oh, man.
I need to get closer.
Okay.
I've downloaded the codes. I can aim at the drone or its designated targets to turn it against them.
Come on, you can go after the medic.
What's going on? Everything's fine here. Must be a system glitch. Don't worry about it. Go search over on the port side. What the hell are you doing? There's a monster controlling that drone. Something's interfering with it. I lost control. It's the Bat. He's screwing with it.
Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back.
Can't do that yet.
Sentry gun deployed. Area's hot. Whoa! Over there! Come on! Damn it! What's wrong with this piece of crap? Where? Where the primary data system. I'm with you.
Okay. Yeah, so much for not doing this out loud.
Now that they're out of the way, I can use that console to disable the airship's defenses. Interesting. Okay. That was easy.
Oh, detective. 90% of my riddles are left unsolved. Why, I almost envy you when I think of what a pleasure it'll be to sample from the intellectual smorgasbord ahead. And then I remember you are an idiot.
Trying to figure out what they mean with the riddle. This is something I can't do until a bit later. Huh. Oh, unless it's you. Now then. Right.
Weapon system controls are locked behind a scanner keyed to Stagg's fingerprints. Without a clean set of his prints, I'm locked out. Maybe the CCTV camera feed can help me. I should scan the footage to see if Stagg's hands touched any surfaces during the abduction. I might be able to reconstruct the full set of prints. Stagg will have left a handprint on the floor there. I should check for other places he touched. There's more chance of getting a full set of prints.
Okay.
There's nothing here. I need to find surfaces he touched during his abduction. He's unlikely to have left any prints at that moment.
There you go.
He touched the floor after he was thrown down the stairs. I should search for more prints. I need an image of Stagg touching parts of the room.
There you go.
He touched that railing when he steadied himself. I should find more prints to reconstruct a full set. There's nothing here to help me. I need to find moments when Stagg left a handprint near the exit to the room. I know where Stagg left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations.
There you go.
He left prints from his ring finger and little finger here. Three locations left to scan.
Down here, right?
Completed reconstruction of Stagg's thumbprint. Two spots left to scan.
Okay, here we go.
I've been able to reconstruct Stagg's middle fingerprint. One site left.
So, what's the deal here? Reconstructing a match using all these itty-bitty pieces? Oh, and speaking of itty-bitty pieces, what do you think they're going to do to Barbara?
I have no idea, Joker.
I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stagg's computer system now.
Welcome, Mr. Stagg.
I can't remotely disable the turrets on the other airship.
but I can control the turrets on this ship.
That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next.
Okay.
Joker took over the asylum, dozens of inmates escaped. Focus on young men with military experience.
Downloading the files now, sir.
Okay.
Militia's combat suits can temporarily carry an electric charge. I won't be able to hit them when they're in that state.
How much waypoint do I have? Oh, man.
Apologies for the interruption, Mr. Wayne, but I can ready another upgrade for the car if you'd like to take your pick.
Okay, what do we have? EMP. Nah. Not then. Okay. Oh my God. What's the puddle in this room? Okay. There you go.
Gentlemen, an announcement. Our one-time friend, Mr. Stagg, neglected to keep the cloudbursts charged and ready for operation. We will need to do the job ourselves. I need men in biological engineering, ferrying energy cells to charge the device. And I need more men to defend them. Do not fail me.
Oh, hi, gotcha. Let go. Okay, this time we went in the water. Okay, a little challenge, huh? Okay. Bingo. That was actually pretty easy. Whoa, 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 whoa. I think that was pretty easy. Not it. Gonna get through to him.
Human testing has not been the breakthrough I hoped for.
I wanna go.
The cloudburst works perfectly, though I've temporarily obscured that fact from Dr. Crane. I must perfect his formula myself first.
Jesus.
In fact, we've had to restrain the patient, haven't we, Mr. Huxley?
I'll kill you! I'll kill you all!
Fear toxin may be dangerous for you and your loved ones.
Prolonged exposure to fear toxin may induce episodes of extreme psychological trauma.
I'm telling you, Bats, they just keep making this stuff sound better and better.
Indeed.
Alfred, Stag and Scarecrow were working together on a project codenamed Cloudburst.
But if that's the case, sir, why is Scarecrow attacking Stag?
Stag must have double-crossed him. He's here for the device. I'm giving you remote access to Stag's computer network. Search for anything related to the Cloudburst. I need to know what it is.
As you wish, sir.
Okay. Oh, well, you know. Okay.
Our work is nearly done. My calibrations are almost complete, and the cloud burst will soon be charged. Until then, keep supplying me with energy cells.
I mean, it didn't go this far. Okay. Wow, he just ignored it, guy. That guy gonna come back too.
Where is he? Here, in the central lab.
Who's that?
Get over!
Uh-oh. Where's the last guy?
The meditation. Just one left, Batman. Stop playing around and finish him. We got plenty more.
You're something now.
Now my question is, can I disable? Well then.
I'm coming for you, freak! You think you're smart, Bat? I'll have this thing working in no time!
No, you won't. Again? All right.
Batman, you'll help me, right?
You've got to get me out of here. They're insane.
You lied to me. You've got one more chance, Stag. One.
Okay. Look, Scarecrow came to me. He needed my help with the cloudburst.
What does it do?
No! Don't let them touch me!
The cloudburst, Stag. Tell me what it's for.
I don't know. It's all over my skin. It's crawling all over my face.
I should leave you to your nightmares.
God.
Okay, this is it. The moment we've both been waiting for. Scarecrow's just down there. So are you gonna stop him and save Oracle? Or am I going to get another hit of that delicious gas while you watch helpless as she dies? How do we decide? Roll up. It's the Pick the Real Scarecrow show. So where's our first contestant? You, the one with the ears. Step up and have a go. What's your name, sir? Bruce? So, which one will it be, Bruce?
Man, we call this.
Is it the one on the left or the one on the right?
The
right choice is so hard, isn't it? But what's the alternative? You don't want to be left.
watching the real Scarecrow destroy your precious city?
Yes, I was saying, I don't think it really matter which one you try and take.
Bad luck, bats.
You're not dying. Just feels like you are. My toxin is filling your lungs, drowning you in your greatest fears.
What can you see?
A city engulfed in fear. Betrayed by those you trust the most. Your darkest secrets revealed. As I tear your mind apart, Gotham will watch. I will cut that mask from your face, and the whole world will see the fear in your eyes. Then they too will understand. There is no savior. No more hope. No more Batman. Maybe it's already happened.
What?
Look at me! I'm amazing! And this body! I can't believe how strong it is!
Oh, God!
Astonishing. Such brutality. You almost killed these men. You were ready. Something's changed. You're different.
I prefer to call it a work in progress, but it does show potential.
You're trapped. There's nowhere to run.
Who said anything about running?
Sir, Scarecrow is broadcasting across Gotham. You need to see this.
How does it feel to see your city on the brink of ruin? Your friends in the clutches of death? You stretched yourself too far this time, Batman. And now your failure is all but complete. As that final dying breath escapes her body,
Alfred, he's holding Oracle at the safe house in Chinatown. I'm heading there now.
Please hurry, sir. There's no telling what he'll do to her.
Yeah, I'm afraid that's going to be it for today. So, I'm going to call it here in the live stream. Hope you guys enjoyed this part. I'll see you guys next time. Tidy Chunk out.